control center from here. Good luck. Full hammer out.
Fire out!
Stronger than I anticipated. They seem to have the entire region secured. Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have this kind of weather.
Cortana, Command Team Zulu, I read you. Fire Team Zulu, this is Cortana. All positions, we're on our way. Roger that! Respect! Step on it, baby! down.
Get cocky now!
I thought the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
Wow! Tell me about it.
Careful, it could be anywhere. Do you see him?
About time you showed up.
I see one. Hold your fire.
Sorry. Careful.
I'll get clear.
Sorry.
Going after him. Can't hold him be anywhere.
Thank you.
Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center. This is it, Halo's control center. Try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring... it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools. They must have known. There must have been signs.
Slow down. You're losing me.
The Covenant found something. Buried in this ring. Something horrible. And now, they're afraid.
Something buried? Where?
The captain. We've got to stop the captain.
Keys?
What are we... weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... we can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find keys, stop him. Before it's too late!